zur Bühne geht, denn eigentlich erklärt sich die Band komplett von selbst. Die Frage ist, gibt es eigentlich irgendeine Power-Metal-Band, die legendärer ist als die nächste? Gibt es Alben, die in dem Bereich besser sind als Blessing in Disguise oder The Human Factor oder Hanging in a Balance? Keine Ahnung. Ich weiß es nicht. Wir sind auf jeden Fall unglaublich stolz, dass wir die Band hier haben im wiedervereinigten Line-Up mit Mike Ho. Habt ihr Bock auf Metal Church? Wir sind Metal Fucking Church!
We'll be right back. Dankeschön, Dankeschön. That makes us feel so good. It really feels great here. Right. I really, on behalf of the band, would like to thank each and every one of you for coming out and supporting Metal Church. It feels really good to be back. All right, here we go. Well, Metal Church has a new record out. It's called 11 or XI. Has anyone heard of it? All right, well, we're going to do the first track off that right now. This one is called Reset.
We'll be right back. confusion, nothing but delusion. Thinking he was better off there. No one to be his savior from the vices he's made. Voices calling to him, left his life and threw it. Drugs and gay. Somebody turn on the light!
All right, man,
That feels really good up here. How's it feeling out there? Well, this is my first time playing the Rock Hard Festival. And I gotta say, it fucking kicks some ass. So, I'm gonna waste a little time here because our drummer, Jeff Plate, the badass drummer, is having a little technical difficulties. So we're gonna talk about something, about a record called, what's it called? The Human Factor? So way back, we shot a video for this one because we were really fucking broke, and things have not changed since then, but we're a lot fucking off. We don't give a fuck, right? This is all good. So let's see how we're doing. Poor Jeff. He's back
too hard.
All right, here we go. Looking at my mama was important. It's a big day, but this is a new song also. It's off our new album, and it has a video for it. Hope you've seen it. It's called No Tomorrow.
We'll be right back.
Dankeschön. All right, let's see if you can remember this song, all right?
Come water for me. Mr. Rick Van Zant, everybody, let's hear it for him.
All right, we're gonna play another one off the new album because we like it so much. It's so much fun to play, so we hope you enjoy it too. This one is called Killing Your Time. Mr. Kurt Vanderhoof!
Yeah.
All right. Now, Metal Church is going to go way, way back now. How far back, Kirk? Way back. Kurt Vanderhoof wrote this song before I was born.
Money, the coming good. Mario.
the human factor show.
It really does. We love you. Have a great night. We'll see you again soon.